Well, the kick here at Mivgie has been like this since about 2001, and that was when it was finished. It was the brainchild of Philip Astor, who was the laird at Tillicrone Estate. He had the idea, after it had fallen into quite bad disrepair, that he would turn it into a kind of sanctuary for contemplation. And I rather like what they've done with it. I think it's quite striking. It's got an amazing acoustic you could probably hear, hence the reason I brought my fiddle. So I'll maybe play a tune for you just to let you hear what it actually sounds like.